All right, guys, welcome back to the channel. This is TCB, the country boy, and I have got something that I'm looking forward to checking out. Somebody said, look, man, if you want to learn about hip-hop and about rap specifically, there's no better place to go than Tupac. So they said he is like the man, was the man, and always going to be the man. When it comes to some people, when it comes to rap and hip-hop. He suggested that if I want to hear a song that bumps, that everybody loves, probably still listens to today on a regular basis, it's called California Love. Love California? California Love. It's in collaboration. It was done in 1995. This is West Coast hip-hop, gangster rap, or G-Funk, as they call it. Tupac, Dr. Dre, and Roger Troutman are the guys that are on this. So, California, you know what? I don't know if I've heard it or not. I got a sneaking suspicion that maybe I have. I don't know. But let's check it out. California. Okay, I have heard this song. I haven't heard all of it, but I've heard this Welcome to the West, something like that. Because he's a West Coast rapper, and I've always thought about that. Him being West Coast or a West Coast rapper. Nice. It's like Thunderdome, right? I remember that, Thunderdome, that movie.
Now let me welcome everybody to the Wild Wild West. A state that's untouchable like Elliot Ness. The track hits your eardrum like a slug to your chest. Back a best for your Jimmy in the city of sex. We in that sunshine state where the bomb ass him be. The state where you never find a dance floor empty and pimp speed. On a mission for them greens. Lean, mean, money making machines, serving fiends. I've been in the game for 10 years making rap tunes. Ever since Honeys was wearing Sassoon. Now it's 95 and they clock me and watch me diamond shining. Looking like a Rob Liberace. It's all good, from Diego to the Bay. Your city is the bomb if your city making pay. Throw up a finger if you feel the same way. Straight putting it down for California, yeah. California, California.
Yeah. but always up to no good. Even Hollywood trying to get a piece, baby. Sacramento, Sacramento, where you at?
That was dope, man. That was an awesome video. I remember that movie too, Beyond Thunderdome or something like that. I remember that. Now, I think, if I'm not mistaken, Dr. Dre was the first dude. And Tupac was the skinny guy at the end. Now, Dr. Dre is awesome. But that Tupac guy, the way his voice is, I don't know, man. I freaking love the way he raps. The way that his voice sounds, it's, I don't know, it's just something about it. It's maybe just a God-given voice. His voice is awesome, the way he raps, and I like that. It's just very inviting. It's very good on the ears, you know. Dr. Dre is all smooth-like, and then he's like, hit you in your face, you know. Which is cool. Maybe that's just what he was trying to do, but that's going to be one of my favorite songs. I could tell already. California Love. That's two, man. It's like two songs already that I think are freaking awesome. Now, I know the Sugar Hill Gang was awesome. Yeah. All right. I appreciate y'all. Hit the buttons. Come on. If you first time here, and you're coming back, or you're listening to more, at least subscribe, and at least push the button, and then I'll notify you, boom, whenever I got new stuff out, and invite you over to come check it out, man. Come over to the house, check out some music with me, all right? Thank you. All right, I'll see y'all.